It's a short run week.
Right.
Week 19.
Week 19? It is substitute long run day.
Oh, right.
It is a runner.
We switched up a little bit.
Yeah. We're getting on a flight this afternoon.
Oh.
So, we're not going to be running from LA on Saturday.
Okay.
Hi. Oh, nice.
Oh, man. So we finished our short run, 6 miles. It rained.
Yep. For yeah. once.
For once.
This isn't sweat. Or it isn't exclusively sweat.
Right. It's a mix. So pretty good. Week 19. We mentioned earlier we swapped because we are going to reward ourselves this week.
Right.
We're going to Disneyland.
Well, we're going to a wedding
right.
in L.A.,
right.
and we, frankly, felt it was irresponsible to be in L.A. and not spend 3 days at Disneyland.
You know, like Coach Millie always tells us, when in Rome.
When in Rome, guys. That's our Millie voice.
We'll be tallying up more miles. When we come back, we're going to have another short run week. But so far, so good. Feel pretty good today,
yeah.
even with the rain. I mean,
the
weather's nice.
Didn't expect.
No, we didn't expect rain. but we were talking on the run. Hey, we are really practicing for possibly every Florida weather contingency.
Yeah, this is a definite possibility. So
there you go.
Now I know that at least what did it take? Like 5 miles before I started to feel like some moisture in my toes.
These
shoes
yeah.
are awesome.
Yeah.
I love these shoes.
And, of course, I was reminded that wearing glasses in the rain yeah. is no fun.
Yeah. And I was thankful that I decided to put my contacts in. I thought about not because it's just a short run.
Oh, yeah. No.
When I saw Davey, I was really glad that I did.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Well, so this is a short run week, short
right.
video.
And an off day. So it is not Saturday. It's not our usual day. We're flying out later today. We figured we're not going to want to or be able to get a whole lot of cardio in while we're out of town.
Yeah,
so,
that's true.
We will be walking a lot, of course, at Disneyland and around L.A. We'll be dancing at the wedding. But other than that, we figured we would not be able to squeeze in an hour plus
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
So we knocked it out on Thursday morning.
And then when we get back, more running,
yeah.
more training.
Uh-huh.
It was kind of an off week. We had a lot of planning, a lot
oh,
of packing,
gosh,
a lot
so
of... Just a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
So, we'll share more of that later. In the meantime, it's always an adventure with you.